Hey Church, we just want to take a few minutes and give you an update on our reopening progress. As you remember, at the beginning of this shutdown, we created a reopening task force and they put out some guidelines that we've kind of been following. Now, in the whole process, we've looked at those guidelines, kind of reassessed things, kind of see what we could change, what we could open, what we needed to keep closed, and all that kind of stuff. And so over the last couple of weeks, we've been reassessing things and just kind of coming to a conclusion that there's some things that we can start moving closer to reopening. As you know, we reopened Children's Church a few weeks ago, and that's going well. And so moving forward, the plan is to do this. The first thing that we're going to open up next is our preschool department, the Junior G Grove time. So first off, we're trying to build a pool of volunteers to help serve those students. So if you would like to serve the preschool children of our church, please contact the church office and let them know so they can let Jennifer know who all is willing to serve in that department. And as we get that pool filled, we'll be able to start sooner. After the preschool department, we're going to open up our nursery department. And so, kind of the same thing, if you would like to help serve in the nursery department, call and let the church know so that way we can have the volunteers in place when the time is right for us to start. Following the nursery, we're going to be opening up our Sunday school. And now, when we open up the Sunday school, that also means we're going to be opening up our Wednesday evening for services as well. Now, the Sunday school department will be a one adult class, one student class, one children's class to kind of follow some of the guidelines still. And then as things continue to progress, we'll split off like we used to be. So right now it won't look the way it used to look, but we've got a plan in place so that way we can get these things opened up as time progresses. So with the Wednesday night, of course, Brother Chris's class will start, Becky's class will start, the children, and then the student ministry as well. So those are some things to look forward to. We are getting closer to where we can open these things up. We have plans in place. We're continually assessing things. We know that the schools have opened up a lot, especially those that wanted to go back in person. And so a lot of communities, the things in the community are opening up, restaurants and that kind of stuff. And so we're still having our eye on things to see how things progress, if the numbers go up or if they continue to decline or whatever. But just know that we are working hard and diligently to get things opened up because we miss you guys being here. We miss being able to come here as a collective whole church to worship our God for all the things that He's blessed us with. So we're working hard to get these things opened back up again. So if you haven't been able to join us because of your health concerns, we hope that you've been pleased with the progress that we've made in our digital platforms with the quality of the sound, the quality of the video, and we're still working on things. We're adding cameras and just to make that experience the best it can be without being here on campus. But we're looking forward to the day when we all can gather here together as the body of Christ in this local assembly. So we're glad that God is blessing. The good news is the gospel is still the gospel and God is changing people. People are being saved. People are joining the church. So God is still blessing, and we're very thankful for that. But we look forward to the day when we can be here together. So we'll talk to you soon.